fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another run a race to save somebody's life and have it blow up in his face. I'm not the only one who finds it hard to understand. I'm not afraid of God, I am afraid of man.
Is it running in our blood? Is it running in our veins? Is it running in our genes? Is it in our DNA?
Humans are gonna behave as we think we always should.
Underneath it all, we're just savages hidden behind shades.